And now for something completely different. A man with a tape recorder up his brother's nose.
And now in stereo.